There once was a man. There once was a man named called Knockety Ned, who wore his cat on top of his head. Upstairs, downstairs, the whole world knew. Wherever he went, his cat went too. He wore it at work, he wore it at play. He wore it to town on a market day. And for fear it should rain or snowflakes fly, he carried a brolly to keep it dry. He never did fret nor fume because he always knew just where it was. And when, said Ned, in my bed I lie, there's no better nightcap money can buy. There's no better bonnies to be found. Said Knockety Ned, the world around. And furthermore, was there ever a hat as scared a mouse or caught a rat? Did you ever hear of a tale like that? As Knockety Ned and his tale of his cat.